In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, Let there be light. And there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good. And God divided the light from the darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And the evening and the morning were the first day. And God said, Let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. And God made the firmament, and divided the waters which were under the firmament from the waters which were above the firmament. And it was so. And God called the firmament heaven, and the evening and the morning were the second day. And God said, Let the waters under the heaven be gathered together unto one place, and let the dry land appear. And it was so. And God called the dry land earth, and the gathering together of the waters called he seas. And God saw that it was good. And God said, Let the earth bring forth grass, the herb yielding seed, and the fruit tree yielding fruit after his kind, whose seed is in itself upon the earth. And it was so. And the earth brought forth grass, and herb yielding seed after his kind, and the tree yielding fruit, whose seed was in itself.
The sun burned every day. It burned time. The world rushed in a circle and turned on its axis, and time was busy burning the years and the people anyway, without any help from him. Right now, some poor fellow's out for a walk. A rarity. An odd one. Don't think the police don't know the habits of queer ducks like that. Men who walk mornings for the hell of it, or for reasons of insomnia. We must all be alike, everyone made equal, each man the image of every other. Then all are happy, for there are no mountains to make them cower, to judge themselves against. Watch for a man running. Watch for the running man. Watch for a man alone on foot. Watch. Everything to its proper place. Quick with the kerosene. Who's got a match? Is a loaded gun. Thank you.
sometimes think drivers don't know what grass is, or flowers, because they never see them slowly. Isn't that funny? Sad, too. You're not like the others. When I talk, you look at me. No one has time anymore for anyone else.
Round the world and home again. That's the sailor's way. Faster, 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 faster. There's no earthly way of knowing which direction we are going. There's no knowing where we're rowing or which way the river's flowing. Is it raining? Is it snowing? Is a hurricane a-blowing? Not a speck of light is showing, so the danger must be growing. Are the fires of hell a-glowing? Is the grisly reaper mowing? Yes, the danger must be growing, for the rowers keep on rowing, and they're certainly not showing any signs that they are slowing.